Right here on this program, Precious Poe Ellering, blindsided by Nikita Koloff, when confronting Ivan Koloff. He's back with us now with the Road Warriors. I'm sure the Russian team is on your mind.
That's right, Russians. You have my congratulations. You are what you are. Now, this is not a complicated issue. It's not complicated at all. It's elementary. It's very simple. This is World War III, Russians, and you've started it. Let's look at this film, Tony.
Okay. There you see, confronting Ivan Koloff, and there is Nikita from behind, getting Poe Ellering down, and then as Hawk steps in, this time Animal in the ring doesn't realize what's going on, as you can see, executing the pin, they are famous.
Tony Schiavone, I beat him with a power slam, you saw that, and look, out of nowhere, they're coming in the ring. Now look, I am beating the heck out of Khrushchev, kicking the call off, and there goes Ivan. Now it's all three against one. Now how fair is that? Just like everything else the Russians do, it ain't ever fair.
Now look at him. The chain they're going to bring out. And I know you replayed this over in your mind time and time again. 3-on-1 here. They had a 3-on-1 with Poe Ellering. Then when Hawk came down, and now we're going to see the chain. And as they continue to pound
him. His throat.
Right across the
throat.
Here it is.
Oh, my.
Take three Russians to do anything to one Road Warrior.
Now down, cleaning house right now, the Hawk. And I'm sure as we replay that, that is a disgusting scene for you to look at, but it just goes to show.
Hey, Tony Schiavone, I want to say something here. You can slap me, you can slap him, you can slap us any way you want. You can knock us down, but one thing. We're going to get way back up and come back in your face. You can hit us down 10 times. We've been in wars before, Russians. In Chicago when we grew up, we had a fight 10, 12, 15. It didn't matter. But we were always outnumbered, and we always came through. Just like this time, we're going to get even.
Hey, you know, the Russians have done something worse than try to hurt us physically. They hurt our pride.
That's right. Pride.
They hurt the Road Warriors' pride. Right. For that, they gotta pay. And they ain't too smart. Matter of fact, they're so stupid, somebody wrote a song about them. It's called Brother, Can You Spare Me a Brain? Right. And I'm gonna tell you something. I'm gonna tell you, Russians, something. When we get done wrestling you in any town you want, in your backyard in Moscow, for all we care, you're gonna need more than a spare brain. You might as well get into the artificial limb company business.
Yeah!
Because we're gonna rip your limbs off your stinking hides. Remember one thing, the United States is where we're from. It's our backyard, not yours. And we're gonna kick your tails in back to Moscow.
The Road Warriors, Precious Poe Ellering.